wonder if I should even be showing these energy drinks. This one tastes good, but I don't want to promote unhealthy habits whenever it comes to anybody who watches my videos. I should reconsider what I'm showing.
We got Chicos Tacos. Yes, Danny, we came to your recommendation. It's gonna be good stuff. It's gonna be good stuff.
Hello, can I get 4 singles?
Mm-hmm.
2 hot dogs? And 2 orders of fries to go.
Mm-hmm.
Si. Uh-huh. Thank you.
And then you just wait around for the food. The hot dogs especially take a really long time. You see those games over there? Freaking, I would love to play those games whenever they were actually functional. It really passed the time whenever you were just chilling out. I miss eating in restaurants, especially here at Chico's. I don't know, you just try and like cram into these seats as best as you can with like a group of like 8 people. It just feels a lot more intimate.
It's looking delicious.
Can I get 2 passion fruit boba teas?
Alright, well, because I got food.
Ooh.
Alright, so then I'll see you in a little bit.
Okay.
Alright.
Sounds good. Bye.
Oh, boba!
She craved the boba.
Oh, they're so cute. I'm so excited.
So this is everything that comes in a to-go order of Chico's. You get a bag of cheese, all your orders, and then the hot dogs come in here. Wow, that's a lot of ketchup.
Well, if you guys haven't figured it out already, Annette is quite the foodie.
Thank you, Danny, for recommending Chicos Tacos because Richie doesn't normally really like it.
Nope. I don't deny that. Let's grub in.
In case y'all don't know, this is a hot dog here. You open up the bun, you got weenie, you got beans, you got beef, and then there's also pickles somewhere in that with mustard and stuff that's... And then we got the fries right here, right? You can't ever go wrong with fries. Look at that, the chili is breaking through the damn wrapper.
And then we got the tacos.
Salsa delicioso.
Please be advised, add cheese to your own discretion and at your own risk, because it will get that stomach moving, if you know what I mean.
Maybe it's
because
I grew up eating Chicos.
Mm. Yummy, scrumptious.
I'm gonna put it in the microwave really quick too.
And we're gonna give it a nose now.
We have given the cup a nose. Does it look cute? I wonder what happens if you take it.
It looks like it has a mouth.
She liked her food. Apparently it was too much food, especially for me. I couldn't finish it.
You left the whole hot dog.
Thank you, Danny, for the recommendation. I would have preferred something else, but Annette is a happy camper right now. Support your local restaurants, Tokyo Tea.
Oh, so Chico's and Tokyo Tea were both local. Very nice. You see my food, baby?
Purpose virtue. Oh, there's the food, baby.
Hola.
Hola.
Hi, Sophia.
Hi, Gigi.
Hi. Hi.
Say hi.
Say hi to the camera. Say hi.
I just...
Here you go.
She's talking directly to all of them.
She has very important things to say.
That's Sophia's vlog for the day. I hope you enjoyed it. Until the next one, say peace out.
Say bye.
Iced white chocolate mocha.
With oat milk.
With oat milk.
Oat milk is important because it adds to the...
Almost spilled it. I did spill it, but not completely.
Anyways, the oat milk has the... is very important because it adds the creaminess to it.
Hi, Bubby.
Coming. You, what are you up to? Just on your afternoon stroll? Aw, you're so sweet.
Like just a stray that comes to visit. All right. He's not really a stray. He's like domesticated, but I don't know where he lives. He just exits every so often. He does. His tail's so tall.
Why, hello there. We've reached the end of the day and Annette is getting ready for trabajo again. So if anything, one thing that I need to do prior to the Twice concert coming up here in February is learn the fan chants. I need to learn the fan chants because otherwise I'm going to be a very poor Twice fan and they'll be disappointed whenever they look at me as they're on stage towards me.
Especially because we're gonna be in the VIP section and everyone around us is gonna be singing them. So I feel like, you know, we need to know.
So I don't wanna be that guy that doesn't know fan chants. I have Annette here to teach me the order of the names.
Well, no, we just put
that. No, you teach me.
I don't know the order.
What do you mean you don't know the order? So here it is. I found the name order and everything that we have to say, and she knows exactly how to pronounce it because she's seen like every single Twice video in existence. Why don't you take us through it at least for the first time?
Well, are you gonna play a song?
No.
I guess.
Supposedly the names are always in the same order. It's just the thing that comes after it that's dependent on the title track itself. Here is the little clip and she's gonna sing it along with you. Okay, so get ready.
That's You're good. Not gonna do it?
No, because I need to see it first, okay?
I can't stop me. Come here. Oh, say hi.
You gonna help me learn this, Ewok?
Im Nayan, Yu Jongyong, Momo Jang, Sana Jang, Pak Jiyo, Mina Jang, Kim Dayan, Son Che Young, Cho Chui.
Yay!
Okay. Cho Chui, Cho Chui, Cho Chui, Cho Chui.
Cho Chui, like Cho
Chui. Cho Chui.
Im Nayan, Yu Jongyong, Momo.
Oh, pfff.
Im Nayan, Yu Jongyong, Momo Jang, Sana Jang, Pak Jiyo, Mina Jang, Kim Dayan, Son Che Young, Cho Chui.
Can't stop me!
Yay!
You did it, good job.
Okay. Well, anyways, she has to go to work now. I need some more work on this, so if anything, we'll get back to it at a later date. Well, anyways, thanks for joining us. Please like, subscribe, and share, please. We'll see you in the next one. Bye!
Bye!